Guys, look! A birdie!
It's pretty! Let's catch it!
Pass, 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 pass. Cute, pass. Not as cute. Smash. Pass, 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 pass. Would this make me a furry if I said smash? Smash.
I'm really sorry. I mean, considering your approach thus far, you've had us tied here for what, hours? And you haven't even had us confirm what exactly we are.
What are you?
I'm a Virgo.
Hello, can you hear me? Wake up, Chrissy! Chrissy, wake up! I don't like this, Chrissy, wake up!
Jake, how are you so funny?
T-R-A-U-M-A. I have trauma and I'm gay.
We're opening a lemonade stand. I've got my girls Megan. Billy.
What's up, y'all?
And we plan to sell out this entire stand by the end of the day. Young money. Okay, ladies, you ready to sell some Hot Girl Summer lemonade?
About that.
What?
I've got mad respect for Hot Girl Summer.
As you should.
But that's y'all's thing, so I made my own lemonade flavor.
You made a...
I call it Bad Guy Lemonade.
That sounds like you found some dude, chopped him into little pieces, and squeezed the juice out of him.
That's a good music video idea.
Okay, from now on, if we have ideas, we discuss it as a team.
Look, I know there's no I in team, but there is an I in Billy. Two eyes. Wait, does that mess up my point?
What you doing? Cutting up these lemons, see? That's some art right there. Oh my god. Unique Minaj, I've never seen something so professional. I know, right? Yes. What the hell did you use to chop those lemons? A chainsaw? My god.
Oh, look, our first customer.
That's Miss Carrie to you. This is cute.
Y'all got a permit for this?
Of course we do, darling. Megan picked it up earlier today.
Did you get the permit? Did you get the permit? Megan, did you?
I'll take a lemonade.
One lemonade coming right.
No, baby. I'm not done. I want 2 cubes of sugar and stir it twice after each cube. Use a long spoon, not a tablespoon. I can tell the difference, so don't try me. Water should be at 55.7 degrees, and I'll take a splash of mint with lemon wedge on the side.
Thank you.
That will be $1 and 50 cents. This ain't what I ordered.
We know, but like, this a lemonade stand, not a...
All-you-can-eat buffet.
No, that's food.
They got drinks, too.
Look, the customer is always right, and I'm not paying for this.
Ah!
You know what? I want to speak to your manager. Which one of you is the manager?
Me?
I thought it was obvious I'm the manager. I mean, I even got the permit.
But you didn't.
Fresh lemonade. Freshly squeezed.
Billy.
Hard in a pot.
Billy, stop.
Can't get enough.
We kick them to the curb unless they look like Mick Jagger. I'm talking about everybody getting crunk, crunk. Boys try to touch my junk, junk. Gonna smack him if he getting too drunk, drunk.
I'm gonna call the boogeyman.
No, no, no. Santa!
I'm not calling Santa, I'm calling the boogeyman. Yeah, eat her toes, cause she's bad. Yeah, take her fingers and toes.
Nah!
persevere and stood between a cat and her new best friend, me.
Oh, I'm gonna do this right. Show you I'm not moving. Wherever you go, I won't be far to follow. Oh, I'm gonna love you so. You'll learn what I already know. I love you means you're never, ever, ever getting rid of me.
Yeah. You can't be ready. What you gotta be is loose.
I wanna be loose.
When you got no boss, we got you on the left hand side. Chip on the left hand side, it's a go bon.
Does anybody else have anything they want to say to Brother Don?
I'll go. Hey, Don, this is your classmate, Judy. And honestly, I kind of like that you, and you're always nice. And to be honest, if you were still alive, I'd probably let you hit right now.
Oh, hell
yeah. Whoa, what's he doing?
Girl, he up now.
He's back from the dead. Now it's time to give him head.
Fat Amity, you're gay. You like girls. Shit, well, why do you think I married Alador? Men are only good for business, honey.
Vi, look how cute these pens are.
Kate, that's gay.
Vi, we've been dating for 3 years.
I just want to talk. Talk to the glick, bitch.
First of all, you're nothing but an unholy wench. Second of all, you engage in the hanky-panky. Third of all, you're not a jolly good show. You're an unjolly ba-
Shh. Story.
Of you members of the LGBT community, or some of you members of the LGBT community.
I am.
Sam is.
I am a big lesbian.
As usual, we are joined today by about 9 or 10 gay men who follow me and a legion of young queer women with anxiety who find me comforting. I'm happy to have you.
And every single one of us scumbags agree, I don't want to be free, leave me in luxury.
Thank you.
I just had a dream about the most perfect normal day ever at camp. It was the worst nightmare I've ever had!
Well, at least I'm not delusional enough to think I can turn into a harpy. Bye! Caleb! Jasper! Blood Williams!
Wake up!
Everyone has a use, and if you don't, bye-bye! Your friend gets it. Flapjack! Are you okay? Have they hurt you? Have you ever seen her play Flyer Derby? There's no way she'd be afraid of me.
I never thought I'd have a future in a world like this. But then, Bellows found me and gave me a staff with artificial magic. Said the Titan had big plans for me.
At least you have your future figured out now.
At least you can figure out your own.
Just like you want to believe you're dumb or whatever. But it's not true. I promise, I wouldn't mess with you. Long story short, this is my grave. Want me to make you one too? Magic you shoot will bounce right back at you!
No. This stuff is restricted for a reason. You should forget about it before you're hurt.
Oh no! Eyeballs! You're so easy to scare.
Please! I don't want to be replaced.
Rat.
Me!
I don't speak talisman. Here's a plan.
That can still be arranged.
Uncle, let me help! We can make more talismen! Actually, I read about this technique harnessing wild magic to, sorry. Made from the veins of the Titan!
Why does everyone say that?
Betrayed, beguiled, alone, deceived! We'll have our revenge on! Ugh, Unity is so hard to rhyme!
To me, I only wanted to help you!
You're lying!
That was crazy. I've never actually experienced that sort of atmosphere again before. It's absolutely electric, the passion.
Welcome to Petco.
Thanks.
Bella, leave that man
Get
alone.
Get this rat off of me.
Yeah, this should be the right size for her.
What breed is your dog, sir?
Oh, this is for my girlfriend.
Oh my god. Can I pet your dog? He's so cute.
Oh, Bailey doesn't really like people.
All dogs love me. Come here, Bailey.
Who's a sweet girl? Come on, Pudgy, it's time to go home. Pudgy, not on the floor! Hi, I'd like to return these two dead fish, please.
No, Mom, I'm not high. I'm just saying, when you go underwater, you go to a completely different dimension where you can fly, but you can't breathe.
Rockin' red clappin' ass leads like the 80s. Never give it up until the Reaper come and slay me. Pull up with a Zelda and a beach and a daisy. I be dirty dancing, all the yelling gravy slays.
Damn, baby, you so vicious. Ooh. You so clean.
It's so delicious.
Damn, look, they got girl skateboards.
Oh my god.
You can skate now.
They got gay skateboards.
Oh my god.
You can skate.
We're now fucking set.
Get this straight. Technically, you're bad this whole time, and I didn't know because I'm stupid, because I feel like I should have been able to tell and I didn't, so it's more my fault than yours, right? Am I supposed to join your side? Am I supposed to realize that I can still be good or bad or both? Or am I supposed to turn you in? But Jack, I swear you're my best friend, and I'm supposed to stick by your side. I'm a sidekick, right?
Wait,
go jiggy! Whoa!
Are those thumbtacks? What the hell, Scully?
I thought they'd make good confetti.
Why?